Those alien bastards are gonna pay for shooting up my ride. This is taking forever. Time to stop pissing around and get this big guy back into action.
Step one, Alpha Team straight up the middle. Blake, flank left. Phillips and I head around. That's step two. Step three is,
Profit?
Right! You ready? One, two, break!
What do you think, Duke? Want to add something to the whiteboard?
Check out the red marker. It smells like cherries.
Oh, man! Good plan, Duke. That's genius! I don't understand any of it, but I bet if I did, that guy over there would still have his arm. And at least one of his balls. Go get him, Duke! You got this!
Thank you. good for you, baby. What about the game, Duke? Was it any good?
Yeah, but after 12 fucking years, it should be.
Well, anytime you want to play again, just let us know. Look, Duke, they're playing our video. Your hair looked so good that day. I know, right? So did yours.
Tune in tonight at midnight to see my interview with the one, the only Duke Nukem. He'll talk about his new.
And there are still no reports of any activity from the alien ships. In his speech on Thursday, the president said he remains cautious but optimistic regarding the recent alien visitation. He urged all citizens to avoid taking any actions that may seem aggressive, such as discharging firearms or making lewd gestures in the vicinity of the ships. On a related note, Kitty Flora's flower shop has filed the first...
I don't know. It all still sounds pretty scary. I can see the ships from here. I wonder if it's the same aliens you had to fight 12 years ago. Of course they are, silly. Why do you think they came back? It's because Duke lives here, hello. But you'll protect everyone if the president is wrong about them, won't you, Duke? You sure haven't lost your touch. Oh, Duke, be careful out there. We'll see you at the party after the show, okay?
See you at the party.
Don't worry about us, Duke. Go on down to the show. I need some mouthwash.
We wrote this broadcast for a special news bulletin. Eyewitnesses have confirmed that several aliens have descended from a mothership and are now reportedly in line at the Duke Burger on the Vegas Strip. No hostility has been observed. Citizens are advised to remain calm, but keep a safe distance from the visitors. We will update you as further information becomes available. This has been a News 17 special report.
Why doesn't somebody do something to protect us? Isn't this what we pay the government for?
In person. After the show, I want your autograph somewhere special. I'm your biggest fan!
Excuse me, Duke Nukem?
Yeah, my kid's a real big fan.
Come on and ask him, Jimmy.
Mr. Nukem, will you sign this for me?
Sure, kid. But I better not find this on eBay.
up to be just like you.
Take your pills, vitamins, every day, and you might grow up to be as awesome as me.
Wow. Thank you, Mr. Nukem. Wow. He's so cool.
Yeah, I thought he'd be taller.
I gotta find out what the hell is going on around here.
You fucking amateur! Are you kidding me? I'm trying to do a scene with Johnny on the show, and there you are wandering through the set! You never stop to wonder if it might be distracting with you walking through? Do you want me to trash your mics? Would you like me to trash your mics? You don't fucking get it! The scene's done! Now, the rest of the crew left for Duke Burger, and my moment with Johnny is over. Thanks to the aliens, I'll never get that moment back. You fucking amateur! We're done. We're done professionally, man. You're not...
Oh, thanks, Duke. That guy was a douche.
The aliens have returned! Run!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are experiencing temporary power fluctuations. Please bear with us and enjoy your stay at Duke Nukem's Lady Killer Casino.
Squadron, right?
it's time to kick some ass.
Oops.
The elevator's about to fall. The brakes were squealing.
You can save me, right?
So tiny. What the hell? I know right where I'd stick him.
Sweet. It really is you, Duke. Looking right inside my RC car.
Thanks, Booby.
You want to use it? It's got your symbol on it and everything.
There's a piece of ass.
You around in my pocket like a little pet.
Your hot pocket.
Size only matters when you're full grown, baby.
Oh, you are so amazing, Duke.
Yeah, Duke, you totally beat their asses.
Oh my god. I was like so scared.
Me too.
I'm so glad you're okay.
All right, time for my reward. Town. You alien motherfuckers are gonna pay for this!